vowels have two sounds each, but they don't sound the same. One is short, yeah, real short. The other one's long and says its name. So the short A says apple, and the long A says a acorn. The short E says elephant, and the long E says eagle. The short I says insect, and the long I says I island. Let's take a break. Here we go. The short O says ostrich, and the long O says oatmeal. The short U says umbrella, and the long U says unicorn. Vowels have two sounds each, they don't sound the same. One is short, yeah, real short. The other one's long and says its name.
Against,
on,
over,
under,
against,
on.
Keep on listening to this song about over,
under,
against,
on. The frog is over the log, just like the log is under the frog. Now the frog is against the log, now the frog is on the log. I think we should sing it again, but this time you should sing with me. The frog is over the log, just like the log is under the frog. Now the frog is against the log, now the frog is on the log.
Far from
near,
next to
among.
Far from
near,
next to
among.
Keep on listening to this song about far from
near,
next to
among. The goose is far from the moose, the goose is near the moose. And now the goose is next to the moose, and now the goose is among the moose. I want to hear it again, I want to hear you do it with me. The goose is far from the moose, the goose is near the moose. And now the goose is next to the moose, and now the goose is among the moose. I like singing with you, let's review.
Over,
under,
against,
on,
far from,
near,
next to,
among.
If you're going to Plot Mountain, you gotta start somewhere. We'll call this the introduction, and guess what happens there? You describe the characters and the settings, that's who, what, when, and where. The characters are the people that are there. What do they look like? Why should we care? And the setting is the place where they be. What exactly do the characters see on their way to Plot Mountain? At the start of Plot Mountain, you're gonna have to go up. We call this the rising action, and here starts the plot. There's a conflict in the story, you should describe exactly what. Like a character has a problem to work through with themselves or the world, what should they do? Or maybe there's some big arguments, or some dramatic natural events on the way up Plot Mountain. Keep going up Plot Mountain until you reach the top. We call this the climax, and here you cannot stop. You must face the biggest problem that leads to a turning point. Here the story is the most intense, with emotions, drama, and suspense. But action like this cannot stay. The story must change and go a different way on the top of Cloud Mountain. After the top of Cloud Mountain, you're gonna start to go down. We call this the falling action, and it lasts until flat ground. There's still action in the story, but it will start to slow down. So the worst is over, yeah, the worst is through, but now what will the characters do? There are still some problems, how long will they last? And don't forget, the ending is coming fast on the way down Cloud Mountain. After climbing down Plot Mountain, well, it's gotta end somewhere. We call this the resolution, and what will happen there? You should answer all the questions until you are aware that the conflicts in the story from before aren't there anymore. Unless there's gonna be a sequel or a part two, and then you'll have to think, what will the characters do the next time on Plot Mountain?
Into, out, up, through, around. Sing along to these sounds about. Into, out, up, through, around. The mouse is going into the house. Now the mouse is going out of the house. Now the mouse is going through the house. Now the mouse is going around the house. Let's sing that one more time. But this time, you sing it with me. The mouse is going into the house. Now the mouse is going out of the house. Now the mouse is going through the house. Now the mouse is going around the house. Toward, past, up, down. Toward, past, up, down. Sing along to these sounds about. Toward, past, up, down. The square is going toward the chair. Now the square is going past the chair. And the bear is going up the stairs. Now the bear is going down the stairs. Okay, now sing that with me. Woo! The square is going toward the chair. Now the square is going past the chair. And the bear is going up the stairs. Now the bear is going down the stairs. Great work, everybody! Let's review. Into, out of, through, around, toward, past, up, down.
Do we have here? Hey, it's a book. It has many parts, so let's take a look. Let's pick up the book. And what do you see? It's the front cover, and it's staring right at me.
There are some words, sometimes near the top. It's the title of the book. Keep going, don't stop. There's a name on the cover. Just look with your eyes. It's the author, and they wrote all the words inside.
If there's another name, now who could that be? Maybe the illustrator, they made the pictures for you to see. Let's open the book. You will know it's the title page when you see the book title and the author's name again. Some small words over here, don't be afraid. Find the publisher and the year it was made.
Some books even have a table of contents with chapter titles and numbers to help you make sense of where to find what you want. And so it doesn't take ages. The page numbers count up and are on all of the pages.
What about the words? We will get to that next. The big ones are chapter titles, and the rest is called text. Some call these pictures, but there are many kinds, like illustrations and diagrams or charts filled with lines.
We are almost done now. Thanks for your time. Don't forget the back cover and the side called the spine.
Now we are finished. We've come so far since the start. You should know all about a book and its parts.
Everybody!
Now we are finished. We've come so far since the start. You should know all about a book and its parts.
Hi, I'm Mark.
Lines, 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 lines. Lines are all around you and me. Long or short or thick and thin they'll be. Curvy, wavy, broken, fancy, free. Look around, how many can you see? Yeah, a horizontal line you should know. From left to right or right to left it goes. It seems calm and soothing and really slow. A horizontal line you should know. A vertical line you should know. Up and down or down and up it goes. Standing proud and strong and really stable. A vertical line you should know.
Lines, lines, lines.
Lines are all around you and me. Long or short or thick and thin they'll be. Curvy, wavy, broken, fancy, free. Look around, how many can you see? A diagonal line you should know. It goes across low to high or high to low. It has action, it has movement, it is on the go. A diagonal line you should know. Yeah, there are many other lines you can know. Like geometric, organic, and gestural. Or zigzags or spirals that grow and grow. There are many other lines you can
lines,
know.
Lines, lines, lines,
lines. Lines are all around you and me. Long or short or thick and thin they'll be. Curvy, wavy, broken, fancy, free. Look around, how many can you see?
Texture, texture, texture. Texture, texture, texture. Texture, texture, texture. Texture. You can touch the surface of an object. And what exactly will you say? Let's use words about how it feels to describe texture today. Fuzzy, hard, prickly, fluffy, squishy, woven. Texture, texture, texture. Texture, texture, texture. Texture, texture, texture.
draw the surface of an object in many different ways. Let's use line value and repetition to show texture today. Hairy, smooth, pointy, slimy, bumpy, rough. Texture, texture, texture,
slippery.
Crumbly. Texture, sharp, curvy, salamandery.
At a globe or a map of the world, and you want to understand it, you gotta know these hemispheres, north and south poles, equator, oceans, continents, and lots of countries.
The real world is rounded, shaped like a sphere, and divided into east and west hemispheres.
The real world is rounded, shaped like a sphere, and divided into east and west hemispheres.
On the top and the bottom where it's always cold are two points we call the north and south poles.
On the top and the bottom where it's always cold are two points we call the north and south poles. The north and the south.
And in between the poles, yeah, right in the center, an imaginary line we call the equator.
In between the poles, yeah, right in the center, an imaginary line we call the equator.
If you're looking at a globe or a map of the world, and you wanna understand it, you gotta know these hemispheres, north and south poles, equator, oceans, continents, and lots of countries.
The world is mostly water, I'll say it again. The world is mostly water filled with oceans.
What are the oceans called? Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Indian Ocean,
Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Indian Ocean,
and the Southern Ocean.
But there is also land, so please don't forget it's divided into seven continents.
North and South America, Europe and Africa, Asia, Australia, and Antarctica. That's all the continents.
In the continents, it's divided again into many different countries, also called nations.
How many countries have you ever wondered? Count them all up, it's almost 200. Almost 200 countries.
Sing it one more time.
If you're looking at a globe or a map of the world, and you wanna understand it, you gotta know these hemispheres, north and south poles, equator, oceans, continents, and lots of countries.
What is the water cycle anyway? How does it rain? Where does it come from?
Water goes up, water comes down. Water goes up, water comes down.
Water cycle!
Round and round and round and round and
water cycle!
Round and round and round and round.
Well, you know there's water everywhere, but did you know it's also in the air? The sun heats the water of this, I am sure, and it becomes a gas we call water vapor. Water vapor travels up. Listen, everyone, it's a little process we call
evaporation.
Water cycle.
Round and round and round and
so,
round.
So, the vapor goes up and gets cold in the sky and turns back into water up there so high. These tiny water drops form into clouds that keep growing and making bigger clouds. Clouds are made from water. Listen, everyone. It's a little process we call
condensation.
Water cycle.
Round
So, the clouds keep forming with more and more drops getting bigger and heavier like it won't stop. But then what happens? Do you think you know? The drops start falling as rain or snow. The water comes back down. Listen, everyone. It's a little process we call...
precipitation! Water cycle!
Come so far, you've gone so high. Now let's count down, let's give it a try. Don't be scared, this will be fun. Let's count from 100 down to 1.
100, 99, 98, 97, 96, 95, 94, 93, 92, 91, 90, 89, 88, 87, 86, 85, 84, 83, 82, 81, 80, 79, 78, 77, 76, 75, 74, 73, 72, 71, 70. Keep going. 69, 68, 67, 66, 65, 64, 63, 62, 61, 60, 59, 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51, 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40. Thirty-nine, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Almost there. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
A trampoline, what's that doing there? Great big bounce, you're back in the air. Up, 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 how far will you go? You'll have to watch the next video. The next video. You've gone up and down, but you're still in space. So follow along and try to keep pace. Yeah, counting down is so much fun. Starting from 20 down to 1.
20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
What are the cardinal directions?
North! And now, the intermediate directions.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Northwest.
Northeast.
Southeast.
Southwest.
Now, back to the cardinal directions.
North.
East.
South.
South.
West.
Start with the number three, and as you go along, jump three numbers and practice this song. Start with three, that's how it's gonna be. Who's ready? I'm ready. Say it with me. Three,
six,
nine,
12,
15.
Counting by threes. Counting by threes.
Let's do it again, but let's go higher.
Three,
six,
nine,
12.
15,
18,
21,
24,
27,
30!
Counting by threes. Counting by threes.
Okay, let's do some more and you can do it with me. Starting from three all the way to 60.
Three,
six,
nine,
12,
15,
18,
21,
24,
27,
30, 33, 36, 39, 42, 48, 51, 54, 57, 60. Counting by threes.
Very good.
Counting by threes. Counting by threes. Counting by threes.
It is now time to sing the mustache song. Everybody ready? Mustache. 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 Salamander with mustache. 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 Oyster sauce with mustache. Mustache. Too many mustaches.